Storm Team 8, your most accurate meteorologist, using the latest technology to keep you ahead of the storm. And the only live Doppler radar, live Super Doppler HD.
Welcome back. Happy Friday afternoon to you. Really a pretty nice day. I wish we had a little bit more sunshine. We've gotten a decent amount out there. And we're seeing a mix of clouds out there mixing in as well. But all in all, it's pretty nice. There's our shot right down towards 235 from 490 feet off the ground from our tower here in the backyard of the station. Temperatures at 59 at this point. We should jump into the 60s easily next hour. Currently, winds are out of the east at 5 miles per hour. There's that cloud cover again, kind of some holes in it. We're getting the sunshine. We're getting the clouds as well. A little bit of everything. 60 in Ottumwa already. Lamoni also at 60. 55 in Ames. Fort Dodger at 54. 51 Mason City. A little cooler as you work your way north and west. In fact, let's back out the temperature map just a little bit here. Low 50s, no problem up in Minneapolis, but you head just west of there. Notice these blue shades. You drop into the 30s, even some 20s up towards North Dakota, Bismarck, 28 degrees right now. There's a frontal boundary in northwest Iowa. We're on the warm side of that front. We're going to stay on the warm side of the front for at least another probably 36 hours or so. And as we head through the later part of the weekend, this is eventually going to come through as a cold front. We'll probably see some storms along this. I'll tell you more about that in a second. Let's look at some of these snow showers, though, north and west on the cold side of this system. I showed you this a little bit earlier. This is some pretty heavy snow here. There's a lot of wind mixed in as well. That's why we have blizzard warnings just about across the northern whole entire half of the state of Montana. All that red you see there, blizzard warnings. Some of these go all the way through Saturday evening. So this is going to be hanging out up there for a couple of days. That's a winter storm warning in pink, winter weather advisory in that bluish purplish color. So we're not going to see anything like that. But as it does get closer, as that frontal boundary moves in late Saturday, Saturday night, Storm Prediction Center actually has a slight risk out for strong to severe storms, mainly for some hail, maybe some isolated wind damage as well. That's mainly going to be west of the metro, but Saturday night we may have a couple of marginally strong to severe storms. So we'll watch that closely. Pretty interesting system, though, where we have a blizzard on one side and then severe weather on the other end of it. Here's Futurecast, 6 p.m. today. Notice we've got some clouds out there. I think we'll keep those around tonight. We could see a few sprinkles or some drizzle late tonight, early tomorrow morning. Better chance looks to be north and east. And then most of Saturday looks to just be windy, warm. Should be mainly dry. We could see an isolated shower or thunderstorm pop up somewhere off to our northwest. But again, the best chance is going to be after sunset into Saturday evening and Saturday night for seeing a couple of those storms roll through. There's 8 o'clock. Some of those brighter yellows indicate maybe a thunderstorm. And then as we head through the overnight hours, again, we'll see a few more of those around as that front comes through. Still some rain around into Sunday. And this is when the cold air is going to start to pour in. We'll start out in the upper 40s and low 50s Sunday morning. Temperatures will drop into the 30s by the afternoon. Here's that rain-snow mix. There could be some rain with a little bit of snow mixing in. I don't think it's going to stick. I don't think we're going to see any problems. But keep in mind, we will see cold enough air to maybe get some snowflakes around here late in the day Sunday. High temperatures today, upper 50s north, low 60s from Ames southward. Some mid to upper 60s to the south of us. We'll shoot for the mid-60s here with that mix of clouds and sunshine. Tonight's low, back down to 55. That's warmer than our average high for this time of the year. Could see a little drizzle. Again, Saturday looks mostly dry for us, 75 degrees for your high temperature. Sunday temperatures dropping throughout the day as we head towards next week. Monday's high, 37 degrees. How about that? 75, a near record high.
Yeah,
the record
absolutely.
Tomorrow is 77. And then 30s Monday. Unbelievable.
The birds are going to be confused. Yeah, which way to go?
Which way to fly? Yeah, exactly.
All right.